who are in very difficult circumstances at the hands of the enemy. The music will continue for our Israel Day concert.